more simplified solution, better scalability, easier to maintain. These are all the stuff we're looking for. And pretty much checked up all the boxes after we talked to them the first time. I'm Ken, and I'm the engineering manager in the technology org.
My name is Mike. I work as a program manager at Snapfish in the data center and infrastructure group. My time is usually spent in looking at what projects we want to take on and in terms of improving costs, performance, or generally features of the infrastructure here at Snapfish.
We had loose calculations stating that if we needed to scale for the next holidays, we would need to have 40% more compute. Judging by how much volume we do, 40% more hardware costs a lot of money. So we're looking to at least stay the same. After talking to Eventify and understanding how everything works, everything that's put together, that's when we started realizing that, hey, we're gonna save, not just maintain.
In terms of performance, we were seeing gains actually in bit depth testing side by side with our existing rendering service. Image Editor was significantly faster, which translated to quicker load times for our web page when customers reviewing their images. Much more efficient and much better at rendering many, many images concurrently. So if we were to take our existing render and render, let's say, 500 images as a customer scrolling through their album, it would take X amount of time, but with Imagizer, that same 500 images was way faster. So if you're comparing one image versus one image, you get some significant benefit, but when you're comparing 500 to 500 images, which is a more realistic use case for our customers, that's when it really shines. It was a relatively young but established product, and it had a large roadmap in front of it, which was attractive to us.
It's possible that we can start looking at different ways of processing images. And as we head down that path, we got into competition with Jack, and that's where Jack told us that GPU doesn't scale and how the technology works. And it seems to make a lot of sense in a way that everything's simplified instead of trying to make a more complex solution, which was the path that we were heading down. So, more simplified solution, better scalability, easier to maintain. These were all the stuff we were looking for. And pretty much checked up all the boxes after we talked to them the first time.
One of the other cool things about working with Eventify is the speed in resolving issues. Whether it's an issue that requires a bug fix, or if it's just a feature request, the team is super responsive. We've had turnaround times 1 to 2 days. The first 6 to 8 months working with Eventify, we had a lot of requests. All of them were pretty much rolled back to us quickly, and they're all in production now.
Imagizer is something that's continually improving without our input, and it's only going to get better over time.